Hey everybody, so today we're going to take a look at the C major scale that we're going to arpeggiate, meaning we're going to build a triad or a chord off of each note in the scale. And instead of using the typical pattern of 1, 3, 5, like that, we're going to use some of our lower notes and we're going to learn how to play the patterns where we're playing our root, we're going down to the third, then we're playing the fifth, and back to the root. So I'm going to play it for you, and then we'll break it down and go chord by chord. There's also tab and notation to help you along with this exercise. And those can be found at both my Shroofire channel and my Patreon page. So let's check it out. To descend, I'm actually going to play the root, the fifth, the third, and then the root again. Alright, so that's the exercise. Now let's break it down. So to begin, we're going to start off by playing a C major triad. We have C, our open E, G, and back to C. The next triad is going to be a D minor triad. So we're going to have D, F, A, D. The next one is going to be an E minor triad. We have E, G, B, E. Then we have an F major triad. So I'm going to play F, A, C, F. And if you want, you can actually use your open A string. It'll look like this. It's a little bit easier, but you can also get really comfortable with playing your fretted A. There. Then we have a G major triad. Right? G, B, D, G. Then we have an A minor triad. A, C, E, A. A B diminished, so we have our B, D, F, B, and then we land on C major again. C, E, G, C. So I'll play that all at once for you. We have D minor, E minor, F major, G major, A minor, B diminished, C major. So for descending this exercise, we're going to play the root, the fifth, the third, and then back to the root. So I'm going to start with my C major triad. 1, 5, 3, 1, or C, G, E, C. We have B diminished, A minor, G major, F major, E minor, then we have D minor, and then finally C major. Alright, so I hope you found this exercise useful. Again, you can get tab and notation for them at my Shroofire channel and my Patreon page, and happy practicing!